Hello, I'm defense attorney Mark Rosenfeld, and I want to talk about experts. There are lots of different types of experts that can be used in a criminal matter to help defend somebody who's charged with a crime. Depending on the particular type of case, there's a particular expert that we may want to use. A more general expert that's often used in criminal cases would be a private investigator. And pretty much everybody's heard of a private investigator. It's someone that is hired by the defense team that's going to go out and do an investigation to find out what really happened, collect witness statements, gather information. A lot of times private investigators are retired law enforcement, so they have the experience and training of a detective from a police department, and they usually have a lot of experience and skill and great personalities to be able to go out, talk to people, and get the information that's needed. They can get witness statements, they can locate evidence, people, they can take photographs, and all of this information is gathered, filtered back to the attorney to provide the attorney as much information as possible to defend the case properly. Another expert that's often used in a criminal case may be a human factor expert, someone who knows about the human body, how it works, and how certain scientific evidence can be interpreted. If somebody's injured or hurt, how did that injury occur? Was it something that was intentional, unintentional? Was it something that was self-inflicted? So there's human factors experts that can be used. If you're dealing with a drug or a DUI case, you may want a toxicologist, somebody who studies the effects of alcohol and other drugs on the human body to interpret whether someone was or was not impaired, what their physical state was, what their mental state was. If you're dealing with a case that involves an accident or a collision where cars were involved or a car and a person and there's a crime alleged from it, we may want to get an accident reconstructionist involved to find out what really happened and how did the accident go down. Prosecutors and law enforcement police officers will have traffic collision investigation officers. They will do measurements, take pictures, but it's all filtered through the police department's viewpoint. And if they decide that someone should be charged with a crime, maybe it's assault with a deadly weapon or DUI with injury, they're going to have that idea in their head and go forward with their experts to write a report and create a situation that makes somebody look guilty. What we need to do is we need to have our own experts go out to the scene, photograph, if there's a car involved, take pictures of the car and document what the car looked like. Not just what the police officers did that night real quickly and take one or two pictures, but find the car and get it, whether it's in an impound lot, storage lot. We want to preserve the evidence. We want to find out were the headlights on, were the headlights off, were the seatbelts working, were they not working. We need to gather all this information to have a good idea of what really happened to properly defend the case and direct us in which way to go. So experts are an integral part of a criminal defense attorney's team, and they really help get the best possible results. If you'd like to talk about experts in different types of criminal cases, I'd be happy to talk to you. My name's Mark Rosenfeld. I'm an attorney in Los Angeles, and I represent people accused of crimes in LA. You can reach me directly, 310-424-3145. Once again, 310-424-3145. Take care.